Woman is dead after a head-on crash in Sacramento. It happened around 9:15 last night on Business 80 near Exposition Boulevard. CHP says a Toyota Corolla went the wrong way and it crashed into a Nissan Altima. The driver of the Nissan went to the hospital. The passenger died. The coroner identified her as 30-year-old Cheryl Reed. The Corolla driver took off. Officers later found that person and arrested them on suspicion of DUI and hit and run.